has no top on pretty much throughout the whole movie.
Right.
And I said to him, you know, you're pretty much naked throughout the movie. And you know, he kind of...
Yeah, delighted with himself.
And I said, do you not think you should have done a few more sit-ups? And I put the mic to him. And he just looked at me and went, and he got a stomach. And I was like, I'm joking. Like, you have a 12-pack on there, man. And he just, and he went, oh, yeah, he just didn't get the whiff. So it's like, it's just
I actually think he has very short arms. He has T-Rex arms for his big body. Look, next time he's your I'm serious. It's weird.
It's a bit like Darren.
Oh!
Anyway.
I'm Darren Kennedy. I'm now compared to Barney the Dinosaur. Right.
Glenda, you're up for Most Stylish Woman at this Friday's VIP Awards.
Yes.
Darren, you're hosting, presenting.
Yes.
But it does happen.
It's the same policy. I worked in Aer Lingus for 2 summers, and I it's really will overbook. It's just the policy of what they do in airlines.